영어 해설사 8기 이준범 강령전 해설 시작하겠습니다. My name is Junbom Lee and I will introduce you about the 강령전, which is the place where king's bedroom. First, you can see the chimneys. This picture with the Chinese pattern. And next to it, there is a door for entering 강령전. This chimney has the Chinese pattern on it, and I'm curious about why they put these patterns. And this is the door for entering the 강령전, and it has chimney and at beside of it. This is the picture of the 강령전. 강령전 is a place for king's bedroom. Here is where he sleeps and he spent his daily life at here, 강령전. Inside there are 9 rooms with the bingo shape, and king was using the center room of the 9 rooms. And in other 8 rooms, the court ladies stayed there because they needed to protect the king. Also, inside the 강령전, there wasn't some furniture because king could get hurt while he sleeps. If you see the roof, there is no ridge of the roof. Ridge of the roof is something like a dragon pattern in the top of the roof. If you see the 사정전 or 근정전, there is always a dragon pattern in the top of the roof, but there isn't at this 강령전. Some people say dragon stand for the king, so we do not need two dragons at the same place. But nobody knows about the truth. The most reasonable reason is like this: a king can get good spirit from the nature without the ridge of the roof. If you see the left and right side of the 강령전, there are some Korean traditional heating system called온, 돌. Its principle is that we can get warm by on-dol heating the floor. We put the fire inside the hole, and the smoke, which is made out of the fire, is heating the floor, so we can get warm by the winter. And it is placed the same at the right side. And in front of the 강령전, there is some stage. This stage is for the festival. When it is holiday, the festival did at the stage, but it is not doing now. And this is the other picture of the 강령전. And this is end of my explanation. And thank you for listening. Yes. Thank you for listening.